Hi guys, Top Pops here, and today I've got a brand new package from eBay. So let's get started. Okay guys, so if you're new to the channel and don't know this series, this is Late Night eBay Finds, as you could tell by the intro there. Thank you, Quentin, for making that intro, by the way. And here it is here, guys. This is it. This is such an awesome package that I got here. Let's do a bit of a backstory about the pops that I've gotten from Late Night eBay Finds so far. It's mostly Batman ones, but I have ordered Cheese Dibbles Skipper, which was a conventions exclusive. I've ordered the Batman vs. Superman 2-pack, where they're both completely glow-in-the-dark green. I've ordered the Joker Batman from Loot Crate. I've also ordered the, there was one more, the White Lantern Batman. And I think that's it. I think that's all that I've ordered. White Lantern Batman was another one, but those are really cool. So most of them have been Batman so far, but this one I went a little different with it. I also want to talk about which one I ordered. That'll be coming up soon at the end of this. But this is one that I ordered. This was one that was supposed to, now this is a funny story for this one. This one was supposed to be a bid because it said in the description, you will be bidding on this blank pop, and it will be starting at, I think it was $14.99, it said, or 12 something, and they came out to 14 something with shipping. So they thought that they set it up as a bid. They set it up as a buy it now price, which I found kind of funny because it was a pretty good deal. It was about half the price of Stashpedia, which was pretty cool. So it was worth about 23 at the time when I found it. And it was worth like 14, so just a little under half, right? So this is pretty cool that I got this one. This is one that I've wanted for a little while now, ever since I've seen the series. I do think these pops look nothing like the actual pop mold, but you guys will see what it is in a second. It is a bigger pop. It's only one single pop, but yeah, it is right here. This will be a really cool one. So let's just open it up, guys, and I'll show you what it is. And also, we'll get to see how they packaged it, because it was a pretty cheap pop. I bet you the guy was mad after he found out that it sold. Because I went to the newest listings, right? And then it sold probably in like 40 minutes of it being up. So it was, people were all like, so I bet you he was like, whoa, it sold really quick. I thought it was a bid. And then looks at it and it's like, oh, you know what I mean? Because then he put it up for a much cheaper price. So guys, here's what it looks like. That's not bad at all, actually. Just make sure the pop comes in good condition. Whatever it was when I saw it, it should look like that now because of how nice he packaged it. I also like the way it is here, guys. I'm not going to show you what the pop looks like on the top because then you'll see the pop. But I like it how there's the cardboard inside of that, and then the character's bubble wrapped. And probably the bubble wrap isn't touching the pop either. Now, guys, if you're ever going to do it with bubble wrap, I would do it like this. You pinch it at the top, and then if you only have scissors, just poke into it and cut a bit. And then you should just, because if there's like tape and stuff, you should just be able to cut, and then you can rip. And that's actually the way I do it almost every time. It's much easier that way, because when there's tape like this, it's hard to rip it, right? But then you can just use the scissors, go right into it, one little snip right there, and then you're into the pop. So it looks like this thing came in mint condition, and it's just a bunch of cardboard wrapped around it. I think I'm gonna be putting this one into a pop protector, just because of how cool this thing is. Yeah, so it doesn't look like there's any, honestly, guys, this is a cool way to ship it. Yeah, if you're ever gonna ship pops, ship them this way, guys. Look at it. I don't wanna show you which pop it is yet. Just keeping it a mystery. But guys, if you're ever gonna ship a pop, ship it like this, guys. Look, it's bigger and it takes all the damage. And look, guys, it shakes around a bit, like it's bigger than the pop. So it looks like if it ever did get jostled around in shipping, it wouldn't. I'm just gonna look at it before I show you guys. Yeah, mint pop. Ooh, okay, guys, you ready? I'm gonna drop it down so you guys can see it. Here we go. It's still in good condition. Okay, guys, it's kind of anticlimactic. It's the Chase King dice. This thing came in mint condition. This is nicer than I would see a pop in store sometimes. Let me see if there's anything else in here. Like maybe threw a business card in here or something we can talk about. Nope, we're good to go. Good. I don't hate it when people do that, because I would do that. But I don't know. Anyways, guys, this is the pop that I got. I got the King dice Chase because it was literally the same price as if I were to order the normal one. I was seeing listings for the other one for the exact same price as this, and this pop looks really good, guys. Let me take this one out of the box because I'm super excited about this one. Yeah, the Late Night eBay Find series, you guys seem to love it, so I'm gonna keep doing it. The one that I ordered is a really cool one that I just ordered. I literally ordered it 5 minutes before doing this video. I was talking about it in the group chat with like Jetta Patrol and them. I was gonna order Fire Jack Jack, but I got outbid. It was 28 I had bid on it, which wasn't that expensive, but I feel like it'll go back up on the website again, so I'm kind of like hesitant about ordering stuff like that on eBay, but there it is there, guys. There is the King Dice. If you guys don't know, the original King Dice comes in a purple suit, and he's got, like, the purple dice. What I really like about this character is that it's just so different. And if you guys saw this one, you would not think this is a pop, guys. This right here is one of those top five pops that don't look like pops. Yeah, what I like about it too is that they show all the dice sides. They've got the five here. On the bottom is the three. If you guys can see it there, he's got the dots down there. Let me see if we can zoom in on that. The bottom here is the three. On the top is the five, like I said. Then the three. Wait, is it? Oh, this must be the two. That makes sense, because then you can see both of them. That's the two, then the four, and I like how the one is his nose, and then the six on the back. So yeah, it's a very cool, thought-out pop, and I think it looks really good. The King Dice smile is great. The pop came in mint condition, so I can't complain about this at all. The way they shipped it was perfect as well. I'm starting to like this little method, so if you guys are ever wondering how to ship a pop, don't do it the Jetta Patrol way, if you guys have seen that video. Do it with one of these. Whatever this is, guys. It's just a bunch of cardboard, looks like. It's been folded up to fit a pop exactly, because if you guys see it, the box, guys, is bigger or smaller than this thing, so it's got a little bit of wiggle room, so that's nice. But yeah, whoever packaged this, I don't remember their name because it's an eBay listing, right? It's nobody I would know. But thanks for packaging it nicely if you're watching. But yeah, really cool pop, and maybe they didn't know that it was a chase, but I feel like they did. Because they had it up as a supposed to be a bid price at $14 starting, but I bought it for $14, so that's pretty awesome. But yeah, guys, that's going to be it for the pop that I got. Now, I want to talk about the new one that I ordered. I'm going to give you hints for it, and I'm not going to tell you what the pop is. Let me see if I can put this here. Will you guys see it there? Yeah, you guys can see it. Okay, so let me do the hints here. So, a couple hints I'm trying to think here. It's from a movie that I really like. I have the other two pops in this series. Because there's three characters from this movie, I have the other two pops from it. And I never got around to getting this one. There was a Hot Topic exclusive one of this, but I didn't pick that one up. And there was one that I had really wanted, but didn't think I'd ever get it. And nobody bid on it. I bid, this is the most I've ever bid on a pop on eBay. I'm trying to think here. It's a Disney movie. That'll give you a big hint here. If you guys can guess what it is, it's an exclusive from a store that I've gotten a mystery box from. I think that's all I'm going to tell you, though, because I think that's pretty good hints. I feel like you guys will get it. If you guys can guess it, put it in the comment section below. But that'll be next whenever weeks, probably weeks or next whenever next. It'll be the next late night eBay finds is what I'm trying to say here. But yeah, guys, seems like every time I order off eBay, the pop comes in pretty good condition. I will be putting this one in a pop protector just because I can. And I've got a bunch of them over here. We've got three more PP Joe pop protectors, which they have sent over. They graciously sent over for me to do videos on with them, and I'm just slowly kind of putting characters inside of these. If you guys ever want them, just go over to ppjoe.com. They've got some pretty good pop protectors, and they're pretty good prices as well. And what I like about it is that they leave the outer, like, wrapping on it so it stays nice and clear. I'll show you what I mean, guys. I know I've talked about these before, but they actually are very nice pop protectors. So let me put this guy in here so we can do this. One thing that kind of annoys me now is Funko Pops, for some reason, are having those little extra holes in the corners. I know I've talked about those before. You guys can see it right here. They're having these little holes because the box pops out a bit. I'm not sure why they're doing that. But yeah, Funko, if you know why, email me. I know you're not going to, but I can mention it. And then if they do, it'd be nice. I wondered why, because the pops never used to be like that. Let me pull up an old one here. Even like Clockwork Orange, guys, you can see here the box is completely flat on the top with the edges here. It doesn't bow out a bit. Maybe it's the size of their inserts that they're using now. It kind of goes out a bit more. I'm not sure, but if you guys have any reasons why that could be happening, I know a lot of people comment about it in the comment section below, but if you have any reasons or if somebody knows maybe something about it, let me know in the comment section below, because that'd be nice to know, because I actually want to know. That's like a legit thing that I want to know about. Sometimes I'll make up things that I want to know about just so you guys will comment. I'm kidding. But anyways, guys, this is it. You guys heard the hints for late night eBay finds. If you guys can guess what it is, hey, I'll pin your comment. First one to guess it'll get a pin. So, you know, go down there, try and guess it. It's a really cool pop, guys. It came out 2015, if I'm not mistaken. I'd have to look at it again, but I think it was 2015. Also, I got it less than pop price guide. So maybe if you guys go to the eBay sold listings for Funko Pops, maybe you'll find it. I'm not sure, but this is such a cool chase pop, guys. Glad that I got it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want to see more from me in the future, let me know. Also, if there's any eBay listings or Amazon listings that you see that are good deals, or really any website that you think I would like, Let me know in the comment section below, because I'd like to see what you guys have to say. Right now, I'm looking for the Shaggy, actually, which I think we're going to go to Planclex sometime and look for that, because I'm pretty excited about finishing my Scooby-Doo set. For Scooby-Doo set, I need the Creeper, Scooby-Dum, and Shaggy. Then I've got all of them, but we're going to be working on that soon. I was going to order the Creeper instead of the Pop that I ordered, because they're right about the same price. But I decided to order the other one because nobody had bid on it. I didn't think anybody would bid on it. There was like 6 minutes left. But anyways, guys, I'm teasing you too much. I guess I'll see you next time, or probably tomorrow. But I don't know when the next late night eBay finds will be up. I hope next week, maybe sometime like next Wednesday, I hope. But anyways, guys, this has been another episode of Top Pops. Popsters, thanks for watching. You are my fire, the one desire, believe when I say I want.